Got my friends in crime. This guy's a joke, right? Well, everything's a joke to me. I'm just damaged. Look. Well, of course we all are. I mean, we might as well have it tattooed on our foreheads. Well, then. Well, that's the great thing about us. We can do something completely absurd and nobody will question it, because we're the Joker. I'm just gonna hurt ya. Really, really bad. I mean, I prefer these, honestly. I mean, look at the size of them. I mean, how can you go wrong? A pencil or a knife always did the trick for me. I don't prefer bullets. I like dolphins. I'm gonna hurt ya. Whose idea was this? An idiot. What's the deal with you? Are you always chewing on something? I'm damaged. So, like, did you put those tattoos on yourself, or did you, like, go to the tattoo parlor and, like, you know, most wanted criminal and just have somebody just kind of write insignificant stuff all over your body? I mean, we all know you're damaged, okay? You're one of us now, and everybody knows you see the funny side of stuff, so you don't need ha-ha-has written all the way down your peg. And by the way, I saw some of the set photos. What is it with you in a pimp jacket that's unbuttoned down to here? I mean, none of us roll that way. I hate to be rude, but who invited you? I mean, none of us like you, and you smell funny. I mean, it's almost like you're like an alien from outer space. I mean, this guy doesn't even exist, and we want him here more than we want you here. I have nothing to say. Well, you see, I'm... How dare you? This way was quicker. But this way's messier. You got your fair shot. No pun intended. Oh my gosh. I thought I'd seen everything. People are gonna be wondering if we got those scars. It seems the dog is having more pleasure than we are. So, like, seriously. Are you trying to eat your lip? I honestly don't even know why I do it. That dog has some serious problems. And you do too, my friend. So what are you saying? Should we, like, write damaged on his forehead as well? So the Joker's returned to the lives. back to the TV shows and back to their movies and back to their comic books. And they all lived in their different universes, peacefully and happily. And all very talented, except for me. Well, that's basically how the new Joker's gonna be, but man, we can only wish for the best, but I'm just going to shut up now. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and oh good lord, that's not very appetizing. Okay, bye-bye!